Good morning. I'm going to be showing you my work from home morning routine. So let's get started.
I've already been awake for a while because I had to get my kids up and dressed and prepare them some breakfast so that they could start school. Once their day has started, then I get my own routine going.
So I'm gonna head out for my morning walk. I try to do this before the kids get up and have to start school.
If I can't fit a walk in before the kids wake up, then I will do it after their day has started with school, because right now they are at home doing virtual school. I do like to work out, but I usually prefer to do that in the afternoon, usually around my lunch hour, because I am not a huge morning person. I am not one of those people who wake up at 5 a.m. to do a workout. So I just get a quick walk in the morning, and then I do my major workout in the afternoon.
So I don't typically do my hair every single day or anything, but it's been a little while since I washed it and did my curly hair routine. So I really had to wash it and take care of it. But I definitely don't do this every single day because I just don't normally have the time. But yeah, today was a day where I'm like, yeah, I really need to. Some days you gotta just take care of your hair. And you gotta do something with it, and you can't just keep throwing it up in a bun. So today my hair is gonna get done. All right, my makeup is all done and my hair is pretty much dry now, so I'm ready to keep going on with my day. Now, I definitely don't do makeup every single day. It's something that I do every once in a while. If I'm having regular just team meetings, at this point, my team is like my family, and we have seen each other's houses. We have definitely had days where we're definitely more casual with each other and it's not as a big deal. But then there's definitely days where I try to make a little bit of effort, or if I'm just feeling in the mood to get a little bit more dressed and feeling like I have some sense of normalcy of going somewhere, going into the office, I'll do a little bit of makeup. I'll also make a point if I have really important meetings. So particularly if I have meetings that are going to be outside of my organization, I'm going to be meeting with other people who don't typically normally meet me or see me. I will make more of an effort. Some of it is just really just for my own happiness and mental health of feeling like I am just getting up and getting ready and doing something instead of it just feeling like I'm heading from my bedroom straight to my office. And I feel like it's really important to still have a routine and really feel like it's just as if I was getting up and getting ready to go to the office as I used to do before. So one thing that I didn't show you is that I actually already got my kids up and ready for school, mainly because it's not normal here where I am right now. We live in Ontario, Canada, and we are on lockdown again, and they've closed down the schools, which is frustrating for those of us who are parents, and because we are still working full time, working from home, but now our kids are doing virtual school, and that is super stressful for them, super stressful for us, and it's been one of the most difficult things for me about the entire pandemic. I mean, thankfully, no one in my family has been sick. There's been no major issues. We have not lost our employment or anything like that, but definitely having to work from home with while you're virtual schooling your kids, it's really, really hard on everybody, but obviously things could be a whole lot worse. So I'm still grateful. Also gonna take advantage of the full length mirrored closet doors in my kids' room to show you my outfit for today. I of course still have on cozy fuzzy slippers that I love so much. I'm wearing some loungewear, and loungewear is definitely one of my favorite things to wear right now while I'm working from home because it still looks professional, but yet it is super, super comfy. So when I'm on camera and on the screen, it looks like something that you would wear into the office. And I've actually worn this before. I would wear this into the office, but it's also something I definitely, I think, is just perfect for wearing from home. I can wear it off the shoulder or you can pull it up so it looks a little bit more professional if you definitely wanna be work appropriate as much as possible. All right, so I'm going to get myself some food. I'm on a deadline, so I don't have a lot of time to make some breakfast. So I'm just gonna make my patented very quick breakfast that is my number one go-to. I just get some oatmeal, add some chia seeds, and throw in some fresh berries. And then I make myself a latte, usually just a tea latte. I don't like coffee. And then I'm good to go to upstairs to my office and get some work done. Okay, we're all done. This is my go-to. I've got my oatmeal with my mixed berries, and then I'm doing an Earl Grey latte with David's tea, and I use oat milk instead of dairy milk. So this is my really easy, fast, healthy breakfast that I like to throw together before I head into a meeting or before I need to get into some focused work or do some writing. So let's do that right now. I'm gonna head upstairs up to my office. Okay, so this morning I have my team meeting. I work for a communications department for a major labor union, so we check in every morning together. We find out what's on everyone's plate and we check in to see if we need anything from anybody else or just to keep everyone up to date with what we're working on. So I'm going to do my check-in and then I'm hoping to have some uninterrupted focused work to get some writing done and then before I jump into another meeting this afternoon.
The funny thing about having my kids home for virtual school is that they always manage to gravitate towards me at some point in the day. I love having them around, although it is difficult to stay focused on work while you need to watch out for them and help them out with school or get them snacks. So it's a challenging time for all of us, but at the same time, I try to appreciate having them around. I used to be obsessed with writing down to-do lists and keeping a hard copy agenda, but for a while, since I've been working from home, I fell out of the habit and started doing everything virtually, but I found it less satisfactory to not be able to check something off on a piece of paper, or I would just forget to make note of something virtually. So lately I've been getting back into writing things out in a notebook and keeping a to-do list where I can check off what I am getting done throughout the day.
So I finished my meeting and I got a bunch of focused work done. I took some time to get some writing done and get through a whole bunch of emails, and now my kids are looking for a snack and I'm heading close into lunch hours. So I'm gonna end here. Thank you so much for watching my morning work from home routine. And if you wanna watch other videos just like this one, you can check out my other video regarding my office must-haves. Check that out to see if there's anything in there that you would like to see in your desk and workspace. And that you would like to see from, like to see in your desk. See,
we find out struggles. Okay.